sets of etudes back in about 1830. And each one was meant to tackle a particular technical aspect of playing that pianists have trouble with. The second set, the Opus 25, is what I'm going to visit today. It's a bit of an outlier as far as the etudes go. This one is not as technically demanding, but it was designed to be a little more musically demanding on the player. It's essentially a trio for cello, viola, and violin, with no cello, viola, or violin. So it's helpful to think of the instrumentation when playing for what it's not. Thank you. List. A lot of people might recognize the name. He wrote a set of 12 etudes that were not as homogenous. They were a lot more like tone poems than etudes themselves. This one in particular is probably the most like a tone poem. It's very idiomatic for the piano. Lots of different sections. Very expansive in the use of the keyboard. Beautiful piece of music.
Thank you.